Hello friends, I am Pragya Agarwal from Sri Vaishnav Institute of Forensic Science. Today I am discuss about the disk image. It is useful in the cyber forensic. The investigate officer used several types of tool for purpose of disk imaging. An introduction. A disk image is computing. It's a computer file containing the content and structure of a disk, volume or of an entire data storage device, such as a hard disk drive, tape drive, floppy disk, optical disk or USB flash drive. A disk image is usually made by creating a sector by sector copy of a source medium, thereby perfectly replicating the structure and contents of a storage device independent of the file system. Depending on the disk image format, a disk image may span one or more computer files. These disk image tools are helpful even for personal use, especially when you want to replace your laptop or desktop hard drive. Take this scenario where your old hard disk has hundreds of software and applications that you purchased in past year and you already lost the software keys to reinstall. You can take and keep a disk image of this hard disk and clone this image to a new hard drive or SSD without knowing the serial key of the software. Here, some of the best disk image software for Windows that can perform hard drive cloning of your Windows disk. These are Macrium Reflex, Acronis Disk Director, ECU Partition Master, Clonezilla, Mini Tools Partition Wizard, Paragon, Hard Disk Manager 15 Professional. So Macrium Reflex, currently Macrium Reflex, known as the most polished free disk image software in the market, with a narrow and straight interface. The user can easily learn all about it with less efforts. The cloning software allow you to image the entire system or particular file as well as folder. During the image creation, you can set the compression level to make the process complete efficiently. Macrium Reflex comes with a features through which Slack to close down the system after the imaging cloning is done. The Rapid Delta clone features accelerate the process to save the time and resources during imaging or cloning. It is a snap. Then second software is Acronis cloning software. In this software you are beginner, then Acronis cloning software is the perfect option for your disk cloning software. The interface of the software is quite easy to use and comes with simple icons. The features present in this computer imaging software are powerful, allowing the user to customize the cloning process as they want it. There is no reliance on the internet by the tool to work efficiently. This is the snap. And then the third software is ECU Partition Master. The ECU Partition Master is considered as one of the powerful and simple to use disk cloning tool of all the time. With this cloning software, one can clone entire hard disk to another drive without doing any sort or reinstall on Windows. The tool inherit the support of hard disk having a storage capacity of 2 GB to 4 GB per TB. This hard drive imaging software can easily resize the partition and merge it all on the same disk smoothly. Even there is a partition hiding features that make the partition hidden in Windows. The partition is kept under the wrap with other connection drive. Revolve the entire MBR of any drive on your system. So this is the snap. And then the fourth is Semantic Host Solution Suite. The enterprises are taking advantage of this Host Solution Suite to build thousands of desktop and laptop system from a basic disk image. Semantic Host Solution Suite is an excellent accelerate disk imaging software for desktop, laptop and servers. Ghost allow the users to clone their entire data present on the hard drive to another. The cloning process is done without the restarting or slowing the system down. This is now SNAP. And then the fifth is the clonagella. Whether it is a single machine or 40 machines, this free cloning software, the clonagella, can do system imaging efficiently and quickly. This image software makes the process easy as well as flexible in many ways. Through the help to the tools, a technician can at the same time do cloning of a single machine as well as a 40 system. Backed by an open source community, the tool is there to assist in case of any trouble. The cloning speed of Clonezilla is fast, running at a rate of 8 GB per minute. To the user, the image created by the tool could be encrypted if the user want it to be. It is a snap. Then mini tool partition wizards. Mini tool partition wizard is a highly competent hard disk cloning software available for Windows. The interface of the tool focuses on its approach and making it easy to use for user. It supports all the latest partition technologies to give the user the best during the cloning process. The disk cloning software also allow you convert the disk partition table without any data loss. Also shrink and extend the partition made quickly with mini tool partition wizards. Align your partition easily with the tool to optimize the performance of the drive. So it's a snap, and thank you.